Welcome back to Backstage Interview at Icon 2022. I'm Leos. Next to me is Bruce from Flashwood and Scott, the translator. And the first one I must say, congratulations, you guys have a flawless victory back then. 12-0 against Buriram United. How do you feel right now? What is in your mind?
首先要恭喜你们拿下这场胜利哦，那是非常精彩的一个比赛。可以告诉我们一下你现在有什么样的感觉吗？
刚刚第二场输了，心情有点忐忑，然后很像在坐云霄飞车。
It's a bit like a roller coaster because we lost the second game and win the next one, so it's really like a roller coaster.
So how do you feel being back to the mid lane because Locking is back and Flashwood finally have their common roster, and are they confident in getting into the quarterfinal right now?
那可以讲一下你现在重回中路的一个想法吗？因为Locking已经回到你们的阵容里面了，那对于你们现在准备要晋级的下一条路有什么看法？
我们应该会继续把这个风格玩到最好，就是我跟 Lakin 去错位。
So we will keep working on our chemistry between myself and Lakin, and we will keep like polish this play style and move on.
Okay, so in the first game, even though Lakin is back, Bruce still the Dragon Laner. Why did you guys don't make the change right that game?
你们上一场比赛其实并没有马上换这个阵容啊，就是你还是去打了下路，飞龙路，然后老 King 并没有上场。为什么是这样的一个做法呢？
因为我玩一些比较传统型的射手会玩得比老 King 来得好。
Because I'm better than老 King in some of the very traditional ADC champions.
Okay, so Buriram has a very special champion they bring out today.That's Raka, and what is your opinion about this champion?
你今天有拿出一些比较特别的角色，像索拉卡，你对索拉卡的看法是什么呢？
索拉卡应该是我们第一次遇到，那打起来也是相当棘手，然后导致我们后面几波团战都不太好打。
It's a very tough champion. It's a new thing to us, so it caused us some problem in team fights.
It was a surprise, right?
It was a surprise. Yeah. Yes.
And that's all my question. Good luck.With your upcoming matches tomorrow against Brazil, and now we're back to the Vietnamese broadcast.